Let's see the next sole example. Example 7. The example is, Meenu bought two fans for rupees 1200 each. So price, cost price of fan is equal to rupees 1200 for one fan. Okay. Then what is given? She sold one at a loss of 5% and the other at a profit of 10%. Find the selling price of each. Also find out the total profit or loss. So let's see how to solve this question. So I mean, for the one fan, the cost price is 1200. Same cost price of fan. Another fan is 1200 rupees. Second one. Now what is given? One sold for the 5% of loss and another sold for the 10% of profit. You consider examples in, divide the example into two parts, one for the loss and one for the profits. So that individual find what is the loss per loss percent. After loss you are getting percentage that you have to convert into rupees, that much you have to subtract from the cost price. You are getting the selling price for this fan. Here 10% is profit, convert this into rupees. Addition in the cost price, you are getting the selling price. So two different selling price you are getting, that you have to club. Let's see. So 5% of loss. So therefore, loss in rupees you have to find. 5% is equal to loss divided by cost price into 100. So therefore, 5, what is your loss in rupees that we have to find? Cost price is given, that is 1200 into 100. So therefore, loss is equal to what? 5 into 1200 divided by 100. 00 get cancelled, so 60. So if 5% of loss, that you convert loss in rupees, that is 60 rupees. So your cost price is equal to rupees 1200. So therefore selling price is what? Selling price is equal to cost price minus loss, which is equal to 1200 minus 60 rupees. So what is your answer? It is equal to rupees 1140. Next is cost price of fan is same, 1200. 10% is profit, so profit finding rupees, so profit percent is equal to profit divided by cost price multiplied by 100. So profit percent is given 10, profit as it is, cost price is 1200 into 100. So therefore profit in rupees is equal to what? Is equal to 10 into 1200 divided by 100. 00 get cancelled. So what is the answer? Rupees 120. So this is your profit on selling price of, sorry, cost price of fan. So therefore selling price is equal to what? Cost price plus profit. So what is the cost price? 1200 plus 120. So what is the answer? 1320 rupees. So according to your question, you have to find the selling price separately for 5% of loss and for 10% of profit. Next question is, you have to find the total gaining percent or total loss percent. So whatever selling price you are getting, that you have to do the addition. So 1140 plus 1320, and you have to, whatever cost price for one and second fan, that you have to do the addition. So total, I am writing over here, if you understand that is okay. So total cost price is equal to what? So cost price of one fan, that is 1200. Cost price of another fan, that is also 1200. So that is rupees 2400. So total selling price is what? Selling price for this fan, that is 1140 plus another fan is 1320. Do the addition. So what is the answer? 2460. So ultimately it's a profit because your cost price is 2400, your selling price is 2460. So profit is equal to what? Total cost price, total selling price. So total selling price minus total cost price is equal to 2460 minus 2400. So what is your answer? The answer is rupees 60. So this is your total gain or profit in rupees. So this is all about how to find the profit person and loss person. So in the next video we will see the GST. Thank you.